Welcome to one of, if not the most boring blog I will have on this channel. Maybe this will be my first 10 to 12 minute vlog. When I started, I was like, yes, I'm gonna make like 15 minute vlogs around that time. And then first vlog I did was like, what, 30 something minutes long? And I was like, oh my God, I really, really, really thought I was gonna make a short one. And then as I kept recording, I'm like, okay, it's gonna be short, it's gonna be short. None of them are short. They're all long as hell. So me saying this in the morning, maybe this will be my first 12 minute vlog. And the reason I say this is gonna be my most boring and shortest one, is because ahora sí, no sé qué voy a hacer. Literal, no sé qué voy a hacer. Because no hay nada que hacer. The city shut down, everything's closed. I don't know, whenever it snows here, there's like a snowstorm, yeah, lately, like once a year up in here. And because we're not used to this weather, I'm definitely not. People don't know how to drive, so they close the roads. They don't really close them, but you shouldn't be on the roads because you probably will crash. They close down jobs. They close down schools. They close down everything, really. That's not really that essential. So they closed my job for the second day today. So yay. So that's good. Except rent is due. Whatever. So now for real, ¿qué voy a hacer en este apartamento todo el día? Pues lo mismo que hice ayer, right? Which is nothing. But like, I'm gonna try to be a little more productive today. Ayer sí me la pasé en el teléfono. Pero hoy voy a hacer lo mismo, but throw in a little productiveness in there. I have no idea what I'm saying. Get ready for a boring vlog.
Today will be another day of sleet and freezing rain through the southern plains, which will set up more.
Crisis. Me iba a venir a sentar y está mojado. It's leaking. My apartment's leaking. I don't know if it's just the AC because it's coming through the AC, so it might just be the AC.
No, but the AC isn't even on.
It's a heater that's on right now. Oh my God, I need to call maintenance.
Look, estaba así. Y dije, yo, ¿qué? Dije, ¿qué? ¿Cuándo me hice? ¿Cuándo me hice del 2? Digo, del 1. Y es de arriba. Está una gota. Se está goteando. O se estaba goteando.
Okay, maintenance just came. They looked at it. Y luego lo leí en español porque I was like, para caerle bien, ¿verdad? Todos los maintenance guys son mexicanos. Y pues para caerle bien, para que me ayude más rápido. O sea, lo leí en español. Dice que puede ser, ay, no sé, ya se me olvidó qué dijo, pero que tiene que mandar a los guys del roofing a que vean a ver qué pex con el roof, y luego ya cuando ellos vean qué pex con el roof, él puede asegurarse que no sea un problema mayor, pero que los guys del roofing ni pueden venir ahorita porque está todo congelado. So it's fine. Yo dije, it's fine. Like, no me urge. El sillón está mojado, el sillón se seca. Like, no pasa nada. Además, es mejor que se haya mojado el sillón a que se haya mojado el piso. It was fine. It's fine. Like, I really don't care. Pero aprovechando que estaba aquí el señor, le dije de esta mancha que tengo aquí. This mancha has been there for a while. Pero I hope nobody from the apartment complex sees this. Nobody sees this, okay? If you live in my apartment complex, this video isn't for you. If you work for this apartment complex, get out. Get out. You're not invited here. I've been meaning to tell them about this mancha, pero no sé, como que tampoco, no es emergencia. Anyway, aprovechando que ya estaba aquí el señor, le dije, y pues ya que se estaba goteando aquí, me puse a revisar todos los techos y, you know, me di cuenta que había una mancha aquí. Me completely lying. I've been knowing about this mancha. He's like, oh, sí, no. Gracias por decirme, los mismos del roofing, quién sabe qué, van a revisar, bla, 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 bla. Y ya cuando ellos acaben, cuando se acabe el problema, vengo y le pinto. And I was like, perfect. So my job is done. Ya le dije de esto, ya le dije de aquello. Y ya, now I can chillax. I had contemplated cutting my hair yesterday. I was this close. Okay, more like this close. I was this close to cutting my hair. Like, ya estaba listo, ya me había preparado. Ya dije, okay, me voy a cortar el pelo. Y luego vine, me paré enfrente del espejo, and I just started feeling it. I don't know if I'm feeling it again right now, but I kind of am. Like, sí está largo, sí está largo. I trimmed it before when it gets this long. And that's what I was going to do yesterday, like, trim it. Just, like, trim it, right? But it's because the thing is, whenever I grow out my hair, I, like, saved a bunch of, like, inspiration of como quería que tuviera el pelo. And they were all longer than this. They were all, like, a little bit longer than this. So, I don't know. Like, it doesn't look bad whenever I cut it. Like, it still looks good and it's still pretty, like, long. I'm still not back to, like, cuando tenía el pelo short. Pero no sé. When I was about to cut it, I started feeling myself out of nowhere. And then I was like, I could always cut it tomorrow, it being today. I could always like have it right now long and then one day hate it, or not hate it, or one day be like, que me moleste mucho, and then cut it. But I can't like cut it and then the next day be like, dang it, I actually liked my long hair or how long it was yesterday. That's why I didn't trim it. Once I like been hating it, or not hating it, once it's been bugging me, yeah, for a while, I'll cut it. I'll trim it. But I haven't gotten to that point yet. I still don't hate it. Okay, listen. A bunch of things are opening again. Roads are unfreezing. I haven't left this apartment in a long time, so I'm gonna go out for a little bit. Tengo que do a little grocery shopping. Y all of a sudden, since being so bored in here, I wanna go to Half Price Books. When did you guys think I would ever say I wanna go buy a book? Never. Pero tengo ganas de ir a Half Price Books. So you know what? Besides, they're both like right here. I go over there, y luego ahí está el Target. Voy a comprar jamón y leche. Y luego Half Price Books is like over here. Like we're good. No voy a manejar tanto.
So I'm lucky enough to park under roof. So nomás tengo esto. Cool. And the rest of the car is fine.
Okay, so 86 Half Price Books. It actually does feel pretty not okay out there. Like cuando llegué a Target dije, oh my god, maybe I shouldn't be here. But the store was packed. There was so many people in there. Probably the packedest I've ever seen it. Like the line was the longest I've ever seen it. Got the essentials. The chocolate milk, ya se me había acabado. '86 Half Price Books. I called to make sure that they were open. The guy said that they are open right now, but they might close soon. He said just depending on the weather, on the amount of people, he said they might close soon, like in 30 minutes to an hour. I said, oh, say less. I guess no voy a ir. See, it's God. It's God que no quiere que yo lea. I thought it was me, pero no, es Diosito. Sorry I didn't make another Cooking with Alejandro. I made this pasta the other day, but it's not like hard. I just I just buy the salsa, I buy the pasta, and I buy the chicken, y like, lo junto todo, yeah. The only thing I do is me gusta agregarle serranos, but they were freaking out of serranos. And if you know me, I like to make this pasta spicy. So le puse jalapeños, but it's not the same. No están picosos, but it has some chili flakes. Wish you were here. Did you guys hear something? Yes, it's leaking now. It's full on leaking. I guess at least this time I caught it. Y mejor que ayer, que it was just leaking overnight. Yo bien dormido. I feel like I did this to myself because in my last vlog I said I miss Mexico, and all of a sudden it's like, oh, Mexico can come to you. The way we used to do this all the time. The way every single time in Mexico it would rain, like, se goteaba, todo se goteaba, tenías like 5 goteras. Y pues sí, andabas con cubetas, putting them everywhere. So yeah, so I brought Mexico to me. But anyway, this one's low-key under control. It's the other ones that are scaring me. Oh! Other ones, multiple. Oh, ya tengo tres. Hi, I'm Dora. Can you spot the leaks? Where? I don't see them. Anyway, yeah, so the ones right there, right? Pero yeah, do you see the other ones? When I was sitting down and then I looked at where it was leaking, I was like, oh. Rue, when was this? No, es una stain. Si está like mojado. I don't think there's anything I can do, so... So do nothing. Literally do this. I feel like there's a saying, como que hay un dicho about if you can't do anything about your problem, then just let it flow. Something like that. But like much, much better said. I don't know what it is, but I'm living that saying right now. If there's nothing you can do, do nothing at all. Okay, me just making my own. Besides, I think this is the like the last day that the weather's gonna be like that. Like this? Okay, Google, what's the weather like right now?
Right now in Dallas, it's 33 degrees with rain. Tonight, the forecast is around 32 with rain.
Okay, Google, what's the weather like tomorrow?
Tomorrow in Dallas, it'll be sunny with a high of 45 and a low of 28.
See? See? Ya se acabada. We're good. We're so good. Modern problems require modern solutions. This plant looks like it wants to do a cartwheel. But yeah, look at that. I can just put the plant there. Why didn't I think of that before? And now I have an extra bucket for one of my other leeks. Or I can just use another plant. Okay, this thing. This is the one that's been there for a while.
Y like, it's fine. Pero la topo de like, mero en medio. Ella y si se siente mojada.
So I'm gonna just keep this here.
Que me despierto un cubetazo de agua en la mañana.
Okay, and see now, perfect. Now I have an extra one, porque nomás tenía dos. Una en el cuarto, otra aquí, just in case this one leaks. Because I didn't see these manchas in the morning. And maybe the way I'm seeing them right now, maybe they are growing too much, too fast. So I will put this bucket down.
Nomás que le tengo que atinar. Okay.
Okay, yeah, now, yeah, like right there. Like right there. This feels highly set up, but that's because it is. Okay, I uploaded my vlog. If you're watching this one, go watch this one next. If you haven't seen it already. Now that it's uploaded, I'm like, wow, I should have still changed this. The way I've never done, I feel like it's never done. It could always be better. Whatever. We're fine. We're all fine. I should shower. Yes, I'm wearing the same clothes I was wearing before I showered. But this shirt, I literally just put it on today. Y pues los sweats no están sucios. Like, they're fine. As long as they don't have stains or smell bad.
Like, everything is fine.
Anyway, I'm gonna watch a movie because, you know, I'm kind of like in quarantine right now. Like, I'm not in quarantine, but since the world is shut down, not really, just stay indoors, don't do anything. So I'm gonna watch a movie right now. I've been trying to get into old movies, not like super old, not like 1930s, like 1990s, 2000s, even 2000s is like old. It's already like 20 years ago, like 90s and 2000s movies. So if you have any recommendations, let me know. I'm gonna watch Irma Vep. I don't know how to say it. Irma Vep or Irma Vep. When I finish watching the movie, I'll learn how to say it. I'll let you know how it is. Tu m'écoutes 5 minutes, au-delà de 5 millions 7, je te dégage un couloir de 25%. Hey! Is it here? Yes, it's here. Can you help me to take the bag? Okay, I know you can't see me, but I'm here. Do not watch this movie. 1 out of 10. Had no plot. Honestly, I don't get it. Maybe I'm just too dumb to get it. But like, I didn't. Oh, there I am. Like, there's so many things going on and there's no plot. And then all of a sudden, like, there's credits going on and you're like, okay, okay. Oh, it's over? Yeah, it's over. Nothing happened. I'm so sorry if you like this movie. Please explain it to me. Because I don't get it. Anyway, ya me estoy quedando dormido aquí because this movie was boring. So yeah, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Thank you so much for watching the boringest vlog. Buenas noches.